Hello guys and welcome to another video. So today we're going to be just a sort of general vlog really. We are going to do a training session in the morning, going to do some squats and some conditioning. I haven't done some conditioning in around about a year probably, so that's going to be interesting. I'll film it as well so you guys can see me dying. We're also going to go to my dad's later as well, so I'll film that. We're going for the weekend, actually we're staying over tonight, got a nice dinner tonight, and then we're doing an escape room tomorrow, so when you get locked in one of those rooms for an hour, I think it's like a zombie apocalypse one, so it's going to be pretty cool. And yeah, so this is pretty much just a general vlog really guys. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, please drop it a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Cheers guys. And we are in. We're going to go do some heavy squats now, or relatively heavy for myself. For you guys watching, it's probably not even that heavy. We're going to do 5 sets of 3, just ascending, so essentially working up each set to make it a little bit heavier throughout. Right, so a quick tip for Instagram. If you're doing some heavy squats, especially when you're wearing a pink belt, always put the belt on underneath the jumper, so no one can see it. There you go, look at this, belt of squats. Right, so go for my last set now. I did 2 sets of 130, 2 sets of 135, I'm gonna go for final set 3 at 137.5. This is going to be very heavy. It's probably going to bury me, but wish me luck. We're in the chest now. Will's about to do a 1 rep max PB, so we're going for 155 now. Right, so he's going to go for 162 now. We've just done his previous best 150, so he did 150, he did 155, he did 160, this is 162.5. Right, so squats are done. We're going to do a little bit of, I wouldn't say CrossFit because it's nowhere, we're definitely not good enough for that. We're just going to do some conditioning, me and Nikki together. Where is she? So basically we're going to do, yeah, there she is. Instead of going down from 10, so like a 10 to 1, she goes, I go sort of thing, of 10 calories on a ski erg, well obviously starting at 10 and everything, so calories on a ski erg, wall balls, and goblet squats. I'm gonna film it so you guys can watch me die. I do it so long. Never meant to leave you hurting. I never meant to do the worst thing. Not to you. Cause every time I read your message, I wish I wasn't one of your exes. Now I'm the fool. Since you've been gone, been dancing on my own. First one done, surprisingly really hard. 9 rounds left, let's go. And we are finished. That was actually really, really tough. I feel absolutely horrendous. Now, you know, your lungs start burning. That was horrible. We're gonna go get some food now and recover. See you guys in a bit. Right guys, we're all freshened up. We showered, we're back from the gym. We're gonna go head over to Dad's now. It's around about an hour and a half drive. It's over at Guildford Way. So, and I'm driving, so fingers crossed we make it.
Oi.
And it's go time. Found you when your heart was broke. I filled your cup until it overflowed. Took it so far to keep you close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall. And we made it, guys, we are here. Does anyone else, when they get out of the car, feel like an old man? My back is in pieces, my knees are in pieces, but we're here, we made it. I need to go wee so badly. I've needed a wee since like 20 minutes in. It's like an hour and a half drive, but we are here. We made it.
It's really sweet if you can have tripe on top.
Yeah, it's really nice. Hibiscus, it's got, it is like a blue syrup. You don't have to put too much.
So we're here at Dad's now. Yeah, we've got, he's got loads of good food and drinks sorted for us. We've got some gin cocktails to try. Where has mine gone? Here's the first one. And then we've got loads of good food as well. So he's made a starter, main and dessert. I'll show you guys the starter when we do have it. We've got chicken wings, spicy chicken wings with a blue cheese dip, which are unbelievable. I'll definitely show you guys them. But yeah, so as you can see, no one's here. They've all ventured into the living room. So I'm gonna go spend some time with them. I don't wanna do much filming tonight because obviously I just wanna spend some time with the family. And yeah, because I don't get to see them much, but I'll check in with you guys in a bit. And here they are, the famous hot wings with a blue cheese dip.
They all have legs.
Look at these. Talk to us about your secret recipe, pups. You meant to say something, you know? He's got embarrassed, but yeah. How good do these look? Let me get a good photo here. Look at them. Time to enjoy some good food. And it's now the next morning, guys. I didn't do much filming last night due to the fact that we were just enjoying eating some good food and some good wine as well. So the plan is for today, we're just about to have breakfast. Dad's cooking up. We've got a load of more food he's cooking up, like sausage and egg baguette, which look fantastic. And then we're gonna head over to Guildford and do a escape room. If you guys don't know what escape rooms are, basically you get locked in a room for an hour and you have to like find your way out of the room pretty much. This room's theme is gonna be a zombie apocalypse. So it's meant to be quite scary, but it's gonna be really good fun. This is our third one we've done now, and we've got out, yes, with the third one we've done, we've got out of the last two, so fingers crossed we get out of this one. But I will give you guys a full review on how we get on. And we are back home now after the escape room. We wandered around Guildford for a bit, got some food. I didn't take my camera with me due to the fact that I couldn't be bothered to take it into the escape room. After that, we drove home and now we are back in Crowborough. The escape room was fantastic. It was a zombie apocalypse one, which was really cool. We did it in 45 minutes. So we had 15 minutes to spare and we got out. And it was actually, it wasn't that bad. We've done two more before that and they were much harder. We were like seconds remaining, but this one we actually had 15 minutes still remaining, which is really good. And that's it for today's vlog, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. It's covered a bit of like bit of training stuff and a bit of like just a general vlog really. If you have enjoyed it, please do give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please do subscribe to my channel. It'd be much appreciated. Cheers, guys.